So you're shooting out Marie.
Mom and Dad must be getting quite a light show up in the apartment if they're watching out the window.
They're probably not watching it.
They'd have a clear.
In Cambridge.
They'd have a clear line of sight on the horizon.
Yeah. That was quite the jaggedy one.
Yeah, I threw the focus in and out on the. Wow, it's getting more intense. I had it up earlier and didn't see anything in the area. But that was a couple hours ago.
Oh, it's coming from Cambridge to us. And it's all red.
Look. Well, I can't really move, hun. Oh, yeah. That's out over Lake Ontario. Probably getting a pretty spectacular view down at Port Dalhousie.
You're just on the edge of it right now, Mark.
That'd be something to see out over the lake right now.
There's one over Kitchener and there's one over Toronto.
Every time we get a lot of activity, the focus. I should have it locked in on focus, but I don't know how to do it on video.
Marshall, there's going to be thunder tonight.
I haven't seen one like this for years, like this much flash. It's constant. This was like one we ran into down on Lake Erie a long time ago.
One that you thought you were videoing, but you weren't?
Yeah. The car actually got hit. We actually hit a bolt, I'm sure it hit the roof.
We're just hanging out. I think I'm gonna go back to. I think we might have to go back to the phone because this is cutting in and out. Yeah. Oh, that was a big one. It's very relaxing.
Oh, that was a big one.
Go back to voice because it was cutting in and out.
Wow. Wow.
I just saved. Yeah.
Well, I zoomed out just in time to catch the big wide one.
Got a pretty good photo.
Wouldn't be hard actually to get a photo because it's so frequent. If you put it on burst mode, you'd take a whole bunch of frames, you're going to get something.
Pretty cool if you do your photo in live motion.
Freezes the frames.
Yeah.
I'm just recording straight video. Like, I think I'll cut it off at about 10 minutes. I'm at 7, you know, 7 and change. Now I gotta just take it to 8 minutes.